Okay, let's pretend we're ready. Okay, it's Fox Little.
Oh my god.
Okay, now we don't know which Fox is which. Or do we? Do you have the ports right?
No. Fox. I have no idea.
You know, let me go examine that.
Cool, do that.
Okay, both silver controllers. That's gonna make my life a little bit harder. Alright, I'm gonna have to, like, really go in there. Oh yeah, you do it. Yeah, trace the chords, man.
Moves player 2. I got it right.
Alright. Yeah, well, you can wave dash, yeah. You see, that's the thing, man. I learned wave dashing, but, you know, I went to a tournament and I was still losing. It's ridiculous.
So
like, what do I have to do?
Red. Wait, no, I got it wrong. This is default. Roof is not red. Damn, this is hard.
Yeah, right? Okay, I think we're good now. So move with the neutral Falco. Sorry, Falco. Fox. Right?
Yeah. That's right, he doesn't play red. Makes sense. Okay, so...
Wait, pretty close. How do you know he doesn't play red?
Because I live with him.
Oh, yeah, true.
Weak up smash. Fair. That was almost... Wait, what? Wait, what? What just happened? Okay.
We'll accept it.
He looked like he got hit by a side beat.
Look at this.
Yeah.
This guy pretends his spacies aren't good, but like he competes with spacey mains with the spacey main spacey.
Yeah, that's funny. Yeah, everybody, Maruf is a Luigi main. He's just, you know, accepting 20XX into his life.
Yeah, I think we've all done that. Okay, that's retarded. You don't want that. Not good.
Fox is not
wow,
weird at
again,
all.
We're like, this game has been like so tied up. Like every, like the, how should I say this? It's 0-0 every stock. You know, like that tie.
See. Yeah, that is really close. That's a good way to put it, though. They did both whiff in the same grass. They're both just F tilting, I think. Weak nair again. I love it when Fox just like walks up to you, then he up tilts and it hits you anyway.
Doesn't even need to turn around.
Oh yeah.
Why did he drop so low? I feel like he shouldn't have done that.
Yeah, yeah. Fun fact: you can up tilt with Falco and presumably Fox, and it'll clank with Peach's down smash.
Didn't I discover this? Because I was
did
playing
you?
Falco. Yeah, I was playing
was,
Falco,
was you?
And like. Yeah, and I up tilted
Peach's
down.
Yeah, you're facing Peach. She
yeah,
does a down smash.
Yeah, I think it was versus Luke,
then they just
right?
pick their leg up and it clanks. It's retarded. Yeah, okay.
It's not retarded, though.
It's completely retarded. Oh, spaces, you mean?
No, I mean, yeah, Peach's down smash shouldn't be that good.
How does it... Oh, the Luigi's
Oh, the
Luigi's
came
here.
Out. Okay. Right, okay. Yeah, let's go.
No more sandbag, even though his Fox is actually not bad.
Oh, whoops.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Weegee. So, yeah.
This ought to be exciting. So, I think, you know, I think he's made mention of wanting to do this. Like, going to Fox or Falco. I think he said Falco. Like, game one. And then getting the Luigi counterpick with Luigi. So, I guess he wanted
the
Fox on FD.
Pick.
Yeah, he wanted Fox on FD with Luigi. I think that's brilliant.
I think he could have fared there. Uh-oh. Drops edge guard. Oh, yeah.
It's because you've been teaching him about the ledge invincibility, right?
Yeah, like I said, Luigi is got one of the best ledge dashes in the game. So,
ooh.
Well, that was a good read.
Did you see how like he hit him with the fingernail?
He hit him with the servant of the pot.
Why is Z-canceling easier? Do you mean...
Uh-oh, chain grabs. Not DI, right? Doesn't know the matchup.
Wait, you can DI that?
It sends you like back, I think.
Oh yeah.
So
yeah,
if you DI in that direction, it keeps going. I'm not saying that loud. All
right, yeah, that's good to know. But so does like pops up
that?
Though. No, I don't know the default trajectories.
Yeah, I think if
I don't
DI
have that
away,
tool. You know that like Windows program that like
I think
gives
if you
all the
DI
numbers?
Away from Luigi, just sends you like straight up. I don't know. I think it's still a real
well,
chain
grab. I don't think it sends him that far back.
Maybe like it does. It's still definitely a real chain grab.
Like, if it sent you that far back that you can DI in and you'll go straight up.
See, like, it sent you slightly back there.
Then, like, it would be noticeable.
Oh, he's not mashing nair hard enough. Oh, there's the nair.
All right. Yeah, I don't know if they're talking about cancing with Z or just outcancing in 64, because I could explain both. Outcancing in 64 is easier because the window to do so is bigger. It's like, what was it, like, it was like 10 or 20 frames even in a game that's like 30 FPS.
What are we talking about, Z canceling? We're talking about 64, who gives a shit?
And outcancing with Z is easier in Melee because, like, you can mash and you'll still get it.
I mean, if you mash it fast enough, yeah, you will still get it. I don't
also,
know.
Also, it's a button as opposed to a trigger, so people time it by the click.
Oh, that sucks. He accidentally got the spike hit box on Dare, or the meteor. That, like, is, like, the hardest thing.
Whoa.
But yeah, that's, like, the hardest thing to get, Luigi.
You just some good out-of-shield options.
And you only ever, as Luigi, I'm pretty sure they only ever accidentally get the Dare meteor. Like, it's always an accident. Dare and Air. Luigi short hop double aerials are fantastic. Maybe he'll get a random misfire like a true Luigi main.
I think that's so dumb. I think that was such a poor decision from Sakurai.
What, random misfire?
Yeah.
Why not make it like every, like, for like an interval?
Something
not random. There we
something
go.
Something that at least the player doing it could predict.
Why did he side B again?
I think he was going for another misfire.
He just wanted the misfire?
He always goes for those. He always just like goes for the misfires and they never land. When he wants one, like on stage, like as an attack, he'll never get it. Alright, so it's 12 frames in 64. Yeah, I don't want to give any misinformation. I'm just taking guesses.
It's
here.
12 frames?
Yeah, that's what the chat said.
That's like...
Is the game 30 FPS though?
It's not 30. I don't 60? Know what it actually is. It like, 60. The menu runs at 60, and it feels like it targets 60, but it drops. I don't know. That's just what it looked like to me the last time I saw it.
Well, when we capture it, we'll be able to tell.
Maybe.
Plus, you know, the input frames could be different. Yep, F-Tilt. F-Tilt is, like, with every character, F-Tilt is a really good edgeguard on Fox. Yeah. Alright, we're at 1-1. Best of 5 set. It's been good.
Luigi.
Want to see a close set. And yeah, I'm transitioning to outcancing with Z. That's why I'm reading the chat about it. Because, like, something that I'm doing, like, right now. So I'm going to miss all my L cancels for, like, a month or whatever.
I know Maruf really likes this stage because the low platforms make Luigi's platform movement really good.
I always strike here with him.
Yeah.
I don't know if I should.
I don't know.
He might like it too much, but then again, I also like it.
You do like it? So, yeah, win-win.
I don't know, man. If he likes it more than I do, you know what I mean? That fireball, it protects him so well. Yeah, you missed Dark Sim's animation, but he does a pretty good IRL fireball animation. Ooh. Okay.
Okay.
Dude, Maruf fucks up so much. Anytime he's off stage, he's guaranteed to kill himself. But it's like fucking
it
up
like
a ledge
jitters?
Dash. Yeah, I don't know. It's something.
I don't know. He was doing like invincible ledge dashes.
If Randall, if he even sees Randall, he's guaranteed to kill himself. Just looking at Randall.
Pretty sure like the next Nair is gonna like kill Fox.
You know what we didn't bring up?
What?
The Dirty Weege, right? Maru. He switched to the Dirty Weege costume.
Oh, he did.
Yeah. Maybe I should even put that in there. Yeah, let me put that in there. This is a Dirty Weege. Not doing too hot this game, though.
That's a real strat.
Yeah, you can take the hit.
Take
and
the hit.
Guard.
Yeah.
Do you have to be in the air for that?
Yeah. Yeah. Just like you can ledge hop actually.
I'm thinking of starting to do that because you know how I can't edge guard anybody against Maruf. I'm just gonna be there in front of him.
Yeah, Luigi's recovery is pretty bad.
If it's only he got the strong hit throughout the up B.
That'd be so good.
Yeah.
That'd be like his new kill move in every situation. You'd like every floating you kill like that.
Like up throw shoryuken.
Down throw shoryuken. Down smash shoryuken. Do something shoryuken. that's what Luigi would
do. He would have a rest.
That would be like if he had always misfire.
You know, I wouldn't even mind that. Fine, give him a misfire all the time. Like, I don't care. As
that's
long
so
as it's
stupid.
Not random. No, it's. There's a 100% chance. Not random. It's good. I'm cool with it.
It would, like, body you. He would, like, down throw Misfire Nana, and she would just, like, disintegrate. Like,
that's true. People would be, like, figuring out combos into Misfire.
I'm pretty sure they already know all of them. They just, like, don't whip them out unless they're styling, because, you know, they only have the...
You saw the back throw Misfire that Roof got, right? It wasn't a true combo.
Earlier?
No. Like, way back, we have a highlight of it. He, like, back threw Misfire Kapil. It was, like... I mean, Kapil jumped into it.
Ooh, that is such... a crispy wave dash. Sorry, ledge dash.
Oh, that
jab reset. Oh. So yeah, they're both at like kill percent.
Ish.
Wow.
Always. I'm telling you, it's guaranteed.
Guaranteed last stock, SD.
Yep. I played him so many times in tournament. I think that's happened every single set. Like every single set, last stock, like SD. The same kind of SD. He shrugs.
Oh.
Brings it back.
Yeah, runs it back. Yeah, he does like... Wow, did you just see him running after the pushback from the shine, not going anywhere?
Yeah, I fucking hate that. I mean, all that residual momentum.
That happens to Icy's too, doesn't it?
Yep.
So yeah, he's going... that was a pretty serious combo right there.
I wish I had a shine. Like, I wish I was the same character, but plus shine.
You're sounding like me. I'm like, do we switch roles? You just bitch about Fox now and I try to talk about the match? It's supposed to be the other way around.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, let's both talk about the match.
Maybe. Ooh, up tilt, down smash, up
tilt,
F tilt.
Oh, man, all these up tilt combos.
Yo, up tilt is amazing.
Ooh. That was something. That could have been something.
Oh, my God. That was pretty nice. Oh, he gets the down B charge. He's getting stuck in shield, but Shy Guys.
He didn't. Oh, that. Okay.
Yeah, you can't shine Gimp Luigi. You have to grab the ledge afterwards. He can
always. I feel like you can.
You can't. You'd have to go down. You have to shine.
It's because shine like sends you at an angle that you'd need to use another type B. What he did there was like a reverse shine, right? He shined Luigi
into the
stage.
On a stage like this, on a stage with walls, you can't. You have to. How would I explain this? You have to go down. If you shine him...
Yeah, you do have to go down.
You can't go down because you just shined.
What do you mean because you just shined? There's no lag on that move.
Yes, it is. You'd have to double jump. Like, you can't shine then instantly go down further and shine him again. But yeah. It's not like Falcon. His up B goes high enough. We did this one day where we just sat there. I was playing Luigi. You know, that walk animation. Yeah, Luigi, if you like ledge drop shine with Fox, Luigi can always just like up B back there.
Okay, that was really jank. Okay.
Ledge,
why you ledge canceled it?
Edge canceled it.
Edge canceled.
I don't know, I've been saying ledge sometimes because when it actually happens
on
the ledge.
Yeah, I always say edge cancel, but like I said ledge cancel this time. It's bad.
Oh, dare. Wow.
Okay.
He's going for
whatever.
It. Better not get gimped for SD.
Yeah, just try. I don't think, Move can't be trusted with his last stock. He'll always throw it away. Wow.
That,
he's
like,
really
wow.
Trying to style.
Wow.
At this point, just F tilt him off. Just, you know, you tried a couple things, they didn't work. Don't lose the game over it.
Okay.
Never mind. What am I talking about? Yeah, Selim 512. I don't think I said anything wrong. Besides, that was a delayed reaction anyway. Are we that far behind?
I don't know.
We can't be like legit like 5 minutes behind.
No, we can't. Let's see. Oh, Edo.
What? It's modified. Right. Chain Ace rules, yo. I feel like noob isn't exactly an insult. Noob means newbie, means that you're new at the game. It's like the least insulting insult I could have said. Right? I'm not a noob, but I'm a scrub.
That's right. We are definitely scrubs. We're
scrubs, but not noobs. Yeah, because we're not new to the game, but we suck.
Oh, I don't know. I'm kind of new. I'm not that new.
Yeah. Well, compared to some people, you know, even I'm new.
Yeah, yeah, that's true. It's been
some people have been playing, yeah. Ooh, nice charge up smash. Not afraid to try to combo Luigi.
Oh,
okay,
oh,
I like it. See,
does he know the matchup? Yeah, yeah, that's what you do.
You just learn the matchup, bait the aerials.
I feel like he just like learned the matchup.
I was going to make a comment about that earlier.
I feel like he just learned the matchup like halfway through the set right there. That's like the entire matchup.
People like complain about Luigi's like combo breaker, but shit, just like bait it out.
Goes for the tech back.
Oh, yeah, he did it again.
Yo, his angle is so low.
Why do you call him, dude? Why am I known for that in the ACM?
He does like the biggest angle when you.
I feel like I'm the one known for that in the ACM. Roof does it more, clearly.
I feel like he could be doing a better angle and it would lower his chances of him killing himself.
And I feel it has something to do with our characters. I think we both try to go for like a different angle. Like, whereas if you play like Fox or Falcon, you always want like the maximum ledge dash. But when
not
you play
necessarily Ice, actually with Fox.
Yeah, but you wouldn't angle it down as much as we would.
I don't know. You
oh,
might.
Oh, he got the hip. The hip box. I'm pretty sure Luigi never
testing.
Want that.
You got the what hip box? Oh, on Dare?
Yeah. The
oh
hip.
Yeah, never. Yeah, Fox would have died if he got hit by the normally. It's the second time this set he's got not gotten a kill.
Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna get fair.
It always happens that way.
He didn't get a kill.
Yeah.
Because
could have been
dare
a kill.
Meter.
Got the hip instead. Yahoo. Alright, so that was a weird
up tilt. Nair.
Oh, okay.
Nair.
Dude, I love those combos that are just like rising Nair, falling Nair. And like they both work.
It's because it's just Nair.
Yeah.
So yeah.
Some people
I think
combo
he just brought
together.
This back after his early SD.
You know, this is actually a really tight set. 2-2, three stocks apiece.
It's 2-2 now? Damn. When did that happen?
Move 1-2 games. Fuckboy missed 1-2 games.
It's a pretty good name.
I wonder if Best Boy is in the chat. Uh-oh, I think they're talking about SSB 4. Fuck that, not reading the chat.
Oh, talking about Smash 4?
Smash
4 is it. Pokemon Master 128? Yeah, you should probably ban him. He's talking about Boar.
Well, I should ban him on his username.
Oh, did he just...
Oh, he battlefielded himself.
Well, that's rough.
All these down smashes, looking like me.
Get up attack, okay.
Ooh. Was that a Yahoo tech chase?
Yeah, that's a thing.
Ooh. That's actually brilliant.
Oh,
bad potential.
Up throw dare.
I think Pokemon Master is trying to shift the blame onto someone else.
So yeah, he definitely, Roof just kind of brought this back. He just needs to not do that. And not as, oh there, he slowed down the ledge dash so he wouldn't kill himself.
He could do it.
Yeah, well, at this rate.
Yeah, I like how he's like, I don't need the frame perfect. I don't need that. I just need a win. What? Oh.
Went for the tech chase. Uh-oh.
Wow.
What is that called? I still don't know what it's called. Is that called an Omstatech? What
no,
is it called?
Omstatechs are good.
Omstatechs are when you hold down and you DI into the stage and tech. All right, so what is that called?